Jake Chapman accused teachers of having a
sinister agenda.
His plan? Charge teachers with felonies and even put them in jail for teaching content he disagrees with. Chapman thinks he should mandate what our kids learn. Who really has a sinister agenda?